I come from an era just a little bit after Bruce McLaren, so I'm fascinated to read as much as I can about the man, to learn as much as I can, and I've been able to do that by having the privilege over the last few years of talking to a lot of people who worked with him and followed his kind of example, the likes of his contemporaries like Stirling Moss, like John Surtees and Jack Brabham and Dan Gurney and so on, but also those that came after in the Bruce McLaren mould, you know, such as Mario Andretti and so on. So I'm fascinated to see the kind of story that this film can portray, because I've got my own ideas about what Bruce McLaren might have been like, the heroism, the focus, the originality of the man. But I've worked a lot and followed a lot the endeavours and achievements of the team that still carries his name. So I'm particularly interested to see exactly the kind of guy who provided the foundation for all of that. It's not only an illustration of the appetite for the stories from that era of motorsport, but it also underlines the necessity of keeping telling these stories. Because, if you tell stories of 40 years ago in football or cricket, the sport hasn't significantly changed, but Formula One and motor racing has significantly changed, and it's moved away from an era of great danger where you had guys who were, you know, the equivalent of the Spitfire pilots of the Second World War, showing that sort of courage and that sort of not ignorance of the dangers, but awareness of the dangers. But they would still go after victory. They would still go after the sport. And you had an era of fantastic stories and fantastic personalities. And that needs to relate to what's going on into Formula One these days. The new fans that you're bringing in need to hear those stories about Surtees and Stewart and Bruce McLaren and Mario Andretti and everyone else, because it's all joined up. And what Bruce McLaren did all those years ago is a very significant part of what Formula One is today. And we should never forget the continuing story of it all.
What are your feelings about this season and how it's all going to turn out for us?
It is turning into a great battle, and it's the kind of battle between not only two drivers but two iconic teams that the sport very much needed. It also needs McLaren to be part of that mix as well, and it's a matter of time and they'll be back, I'm sure.